Hi friends, welcome to JOSAT. Today we are going to see how to find free images with Google's advanced image search without copyright issues. There are several benefits to complementing your blog post and YouTube with a little visual appeal, but photo must make sense and not infringe on any copyright issues. Follow this simple step to find royalty-free images using the Google Image Advanced Search. Let's see the steps. Follow these simple steps to find royalty-free image using the Google Image Advanced Search. Step 1 is enter a search term in the Google Image Search. Let's search about roses. Click the gear icon, then select advanced search. The gear icon which is setting, and click the advanced search. Here you can see the last option, usage rights. Click the right corner of the arrow mark. There are some options like not filtered by license, free to use or share, free to use or share even commercially, free to use, share or modify, free to use, share or modify even commercially. We should click free to use, share or modify even commercially. Click advanced search. The image search result will provide you with a plethora of image to choose from. Click the image, and these are the images without copyright issues. Just to be safe, you want to double check that the image is really free to use. There are tools, many free to check usage rights, like the TinEye reverse image search that can help you locate additional information, or the Creative Commons usage. In this step is highly recommended, as other webmasters and bloggers could have removed the copyright and metadata from the image and re-uploaded without the owner's permission. So use a TinEye for the reverse image search. In these images, you can use any one of the image. How to download it is click on an image. After the enlarge pic is shown, right click on it. Give save image as some name in desktop. Save it. The image is saved, and you can use this image for any purpose. The image is shown. You can use this image for any purpose, and there will be no copyright issues. So if you like this video, and if this video was helpful to you, please like and share with your friends, and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you, friends.